Good morning, folks. It's me, your favorite YouTuber, Jessica. I am here in Hershey, PA, and just passing the time. Today is the day of my surgery to get the stent out. So I just got my COVID test done. That goes up the nose, you know, swish, swish, swish. So, yep. Just telling the time. Just taking the scenery. We're here at the Hershey Gardens. So, yep. I see a squirrel.
Reading birds.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Is the amusement park. It's closed right now, so yep. Look at the pretty daffodils. Walking to the entrance of the Hershey's Gardens. Well, right now I am in the Butterfly Garden, where there's a little atrium, where there's a lot of butterflies you can see. So this is going to be an experience for me. And I love butterflies. They will land on you when they want to feel like it, so. Look at this one, Mom. There's a butterfly there. Yeah. There are all butterflies everywhere right now. That is a beautiful one. I'm gonna use your phone when you get close up. I am here with my mom, so. Look, there's someone on the feeders. Someone on the feeders. Man, they're humongous. I know. Oh, look at this one right here. I would love to have a butterfly garden. Here's a Luna.
Wow.
Look at this one down here. On the ground, Mom. I know.
Oh, look at that bright yellow on that.
Ooh! Where did that come from?
Are you guys getting drift on by the
Nope.
Oh, the butterfly.
No, like butterfly just like, ooh.
They like her. I don't know what it is.
They're everywhere around this plant. Look at that. It's amazing how big.
This is poinsettia.
Yeah, poinsettia. I would love to have a butterfly garden one day. So I love butterflies. Ooh, that's a pretty orange one. See it or not. There's a couple of them over there on the ledge of the thing. Look at these flowers. Being followed by butterflies. Oh my gosh, look at the different color variations on these. Got a black one and a brown one. Beautiful. Look at the beautiful waterfall coming off the metal pin. These are wooden butterflies. See, there's a couple of those beautiful butterflies. I don't know if anyone can land on me, so. Look at this one. That is beautiful. Woo!
That's a moth. Maybe some of them are moths.
No, no.
What's the color of it?
Yeah, it's like a see-through.
Yeah, that's wild.
Look at that. How big the Atlas moth is. Here's the cocoons of the different butterflies and moths. This is a Vietnamese walking stick in here. More of the cocoons. Looks like he just came from inside here, escaped. Yeah. This is called the chrysalis cabinet. Yep. More of the cocoons. Looks like some of them just came out from the cocoon. There's this little sign what the cocoon came from. Different one has it. Look at how big these cocoons are.
These are called walking sticks. They're almost like
fairy. Hey, Mom, you should come over and see what these cocoons that you might had in your garden.
Yeah.
They have similar techniques, textures.
Are you serious? Yes. I love everything. Yes.
Look at this moth.
It's like...
Oh, I know he's been like following me. Look at the moths, the Atlas moth. Ooh, let's see if I can zoom in for you guys. It has blue and purple. I think we got some the cocoa tree, which is coffee, chocolate. They're all getting stirred up. All the butterflies are getting, and moths, getting stirred up. Here it is. you're squeamish about spiders, look away. Is the same scorpion that you've seen in Harry Potter. Let's see if we can find him. I don't see him, do you?
Oh, there he is. See him over here?
Can you point me at the sea?
Oh, I don't think I have to. All right. Well, I walk here from that.
I don't know if you can see her or not, but let me zoom in. That's that one. Here they are. I'm out here in the gardens. Checking out the waterfall. Look at the beautiful tulips. Yeah, look at this bench, everyone. It's a butterfly bench because we're coming up to the children's garden. You know when you're in Hershey is when you get those Hershey kisses on everything. I'm gonna get a close up with the entrance gate. That would be a pretty awesome gate at the house if we get the house. The caterpillar tunnel.
Oh, she's not in it. Thanks.
Yep.
Love the licorice twist.
The licorice twist. And the tulips are big.
They're beautiful.
They are. The Fragrance Garden. A feast for the senses. Enjoy the many leaves and flowers used to provide wonderful scents.
Green spice. Smelling.
Oh. Oh, wow. If you had smell vision, it smells wonderful here. Oh.
This is really cute. Trust me, people. This is fake. Not real. I thought it was real for a minute.
It's a decoy. Is that a corkscrew willow?
Oh, that's what was sitting there.
They look like little green butterflies, but it's on a tree.